just gonna get started with the tutorial. First things first is join a game, like a Roblox, like a recorder game or something. So I record on mobile, but you can record on computer as well. Sometimes I record on computer. If you're looking for a recording app to use a computer, I recommend OBS Studios. It's all free and very easy to use. So yeah, I'll give you like a tutorial on how to download it in the description, like it's a video I used. So, first things first, you're gonna join a game. So, yeah, just like join a recording game. Like, I'm gonna join animation mocap. So just like join a server. You can join a private server, but like doesn't really matter. Let's just like wait for it to load. Just like close all this stuff. And then right now that you're in the game, you can go in like wardrobe and stuff and put super happy face on and core blocks. Do slash core blocks to get core blocks. And you can do a headless as well. You're gonna wanna click new multiplayer import. There's the cool ghost effect, so that's what you're gonna wanna be using. Before we do that, you're gonna wanna use our ETH effect again and then do the pink or whatever color you chose. Click effects. Layer, then import the ghost effect, which is that you can take a screenshot of that. Yes, fit. And if you don't want fit, if your clip is longer, go ghost effect and click yes and do add start. So if for the beginning it looks kind of green and you're not if you don't really like it, it's fine because we will be fixing it. It will be a little bit different if you want, so if you still don't like it. Grab your wrist.